Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Riley Smith, and you'll actually like this. I actually found a way to show you guys how you could actually see what Otto sees, like in his vision. So yeah, what I do is that I place a little tiny little camera in his system. I had to take out a few bugs, so hopefully that won't cause any problems at all. But yeah, we're about to switch over to Otto's vision in 3, 2, 1. Hey guys. So now this is pretty much what Otto sees. As you noticed, he has a little bit of a Terminator's vision, kind of, from looks of it. So, yeah, I stole some of Skynet's, technology and stuff. Well, they're old parts anyway, so, yeah. So I used Skynet's, technology to build Otto a little bit. And, yeah, this is pretty much what he sees right now, through anything. That's his vision. But, yeah, we're about to switch back to regular camera in 3, 2, 1. So yeah, that's pretty much what Otto's vision looks like from his perspective, and I hope you enjoy seeing what he sees, and yeah, again, I had to pull some circuits and stuff, so I hope that won't mess up anything. But yeah, I hope you enjoy this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and until next time, I will see you in the next video or live stream. This is Riley Smith, signing out, and peace out. Bye everybody!